Hey everybody, it's your girl PC, and today I'm going to take my own advice. I decided to hit the pause button, a mental health day, and decided to take a little outing. I'm at the Aquatic Gardens in Kenilworth in DC, and I just wanted to take a little bit of a mental break and take a stroll, a nature stroll. It's pretty early, it's not even 9:30 yet, and there's not very many people out here. There's not very many cars in the lot, and I just want to take a quiet, peaceful walk through the aquatic gardens. I want to see some lily pads and some beautiful flowers and whatever bit of nature, maybe, you know, swimming or jumping or flying over those ponds. I was actually trying to think when the last time I was here, and I don't remember. I'm pretty sure my parents bought us here as kids. I just don't have a memory of it. We're gonna hit the pause button and take a deep breath. And for the next maybe, 45 minutes to an hour or so, we're just gonna be quiet, we're gonna get still, and I thought I'd bring you along with me. So I don't know if I'm gonna add any music to this video or not. I may or may not. I may just keep it peaceful, just keep it quiet. All I can say at this juncture is 2020 is definitely a year for the history books. Yeah. So guys, I'm going to put my mask on. A friend of mine, isn't this super cute? A friend of mine made this mask for me, so I was trying to find a top to be a little bit matchy-matchy and I can wear with this. So I'm going to be green today, and those of you who know me know that green, I just love the color. I think it's gorgeous. I'm going to go ahead and get my mask on and stop talking, and let's go into the aquatic gardens in Kenilworth, and let's just take a deep breath. Okay, let's go.